John 3:16. For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth on him should not perish, but have eternal life. Let's pray. Prayer from Ambrose. O Lord, who hast mercy upon all, take away from me my sins, and mercifully kindle in me the fire of thy Holy Spirit. Take away from me the heart of stone, and give me a heart of flesh, a heart to love and adore thee. A heart to delight in thee, to follow and to enjoy thee, for Christ's sake. Amen. Thank you,